Hello everyone, my name is Kapil and I am from Click2Cloud. In the previous video, we saw the installation of OpenShift Extension for Visual Studio. In this video, I will show you how to create new application on OpenShift Cloud using this extension. Let's see this in action. So, I am on Visual Studio and I have already installed the OpenShift Extension. You can see the Click2Cloud menu. Select New OpenShift Application to create application on OpenShift Cloud. You can see the remaining days of your trial period. Click Continue. A sign-in form will appear. Provide your OpenShift server URL and login details. And check on Save Password to remember your password for next time login. Click on Next. Once you successfully log in to the server, it will ask you to create your first project if you do not have created any project. Provide your project details here. And click on Finish. From here, you can see the list of your projects, and from Manage Projects, you can create or remove your projects. To create application, you need to select application template. Either you can provide the template from your local system, or you can select it from the server. You can see the list of templates available on the server. In this demonstration, I will select ASP.NET template to create .NET 5.0 application. On selecting template, you can see the defined resources under the template like build config, routes, services, etc. Now click on Next. From here, you can edit the template parameters like source repository URL. I'm going to provide my git source URL where I have my .NET source code. Okay, and click on Next. From here, you can add the custom resource labels. And I will go with the default one. Click on Finish. And here you can see the application summary. And it will take few minutes to complete the build and create your application. You can get the webhook URL from here to automatically trigger your build from GitHub. Now click OK. Now provide the git clone destination here. Or you can also go with the default too. I'm going to provide my git clone destination. And click on Finish. Here you can see the cloning has started from the specified git URL. Once the cloning is done, it will add the clone source code to the Solution Explorer. To commit and deploy the changes to your git repository, you should have logged in to your GitHub server from git extension. We'll cover this modify application in our next video. Now let's see the created application and projects from the browser. Log into your OpenShift Cloud. And here we can see the created sample project. Select this project. We can see the running ASP.NET application. Now let's click on the URL. And we can see the .NET application is successfully deployed on your OpenShift Cloud from our Visual Studio extension. In the next video, we will see how easily we can open and modify the existing OpenShift application by using this extension. Thanks for watching.